Thicker than blood, that's deeper than love with my friends. People come and some people go and some people ride till the end. When I am blind, in my mind, I swear they'd be my rescue, my lifeline. I don't know what I'd do if I'd survive. My brothers and my sisters in my life. Yeah, I know some people, they would die for me. We run together, they're my family. When I get up, they gon' be high with me. I'll stay forever, my family. I try to stay still, ain't nothing changed, now we're grown. We're still yours.
Sabi ay bisyo, sana sa pag-alis mo magkakasama tayo ulit. Alam mo naman, miss na miss kita, I love you. Hi Ate Abby, congratulations. And makakapagpahinga ka na. Hopefully next year ha, balik ka.
Ate Abby! Ayun, sorry for the pace. Good luck sa bago mong magiging journey. Kasi, di ba, balak mong mag full-time mommy na. So, good luck. Then, see you around. Yun lang. Thank you for everything. Alam mo na yun. Ah, wala na akong ka-chika bells. Wala na akong ka-chika bells. Yun lang. Bye-bye.
Hi, Mr. D. First of all, I just want to thank you for being so supportive during the lessons. I'm really sad that you are leaving. You are such a good soul. Wish you good luck and we'll definitely miss you.
Goodbye, Miss Abby. We wish you all the best in your future. Good luck. Thank you.
Goodbye, Miss Abby. We wish you very best of luck. May God bless you abundantly and may you get all whatever you desire for in your life and you really will be missed.
Hi Miss Abby, I really want to thank you for all the contributions you have made to the school. You will be missed and most of all I'm going to miss Vince a lot. Please tell him to stay curious and keep working hard and ask a lot of questions. I'll miss him so much. May you have a bright future. Bye!
Hi Miss Abby. Just wanted to let you know that the school will not be the same without you, and I will really, really miss your smile in the corridor and your help that you used to do whenever I needed guidance. Other than that, I will really miss our arguments about who's gonna steal you in the next semester or term, but I wish the best for you, and I wish and hope that you find what you're looking for. Have a great time, Miss Abby.
Hello, good morning. Abby, alam kong paalis ka na dyan sa school. By the way, ingat ka lagi and thank you na nakilala kita dyan sa school. And then, I'm so missing you, Abs, if you want to go. Kasi, you know, your nice kabayan friend na meet there sa Alcawanage, and lagi kong ma-remember sa iyo, lagi kang ate ng ate sa akin, tapos sweet ka, malambing tsaka caring.
Hi Ate Abby, enjoy sa imong decision, and then mamiss ka namin kahit bago pa tayo nagkakilala dito sa school.
Hi, Miss
Abby, I'm gonna miss you.
Hi, Ate Abby. Good luck sa new journey mo. Goodbye.
Hi, Miss Abby. You will be missed. I wish you all the best. I love you.
Hi, Miss Abby. We will miss you, Habibi. Come and visit us. We will miss you.
Hi, Abby. Good luck. See you around. Magkapitbahay lang tayo. Bye-bye.
Enjoy with your family.
Bye.
Hello, Miss Abby. Kahit bago pa lang tayo magkakilala, sana kahit wala ka na dito sa school, continuous pa rin yung friendship natin. Sana wag kang magbago sa akin. Thank you sa lahat ng mga ano sa akin, mga tulong, mga yung sa friendship, kahit bago na ako dito. Thank you. Good luck.
Hello, Miss Abby. Good afternoon. How are you doing? I hope you are doing well. It's been 2 academic years, we are working together, and I thank you a lot for being kind, polite, and good to me every time. Yes, and enjoy with your family, and good luck to your new journey. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Hi, B. First of all, I want to say thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for helping me when I was very new at Beacon House. Thank you for sharing your knowledge to me. Yung pag-akyat mo dahil di ko kayang umakyat. It was heartily appreciated. I love you, Bi. Stay pretty and always choose to be happy. Bye. Good luck to the next journey of your life. Bye-bye.
Is this thing on?
Hey, Miss Abby!
It's Charmaine. I just wanted to say hi and that we are really going to miss you. Good luck with your future endeavors. Thank you for everything that you meant to grade ones. Thank you for the guidance you've shown. Thank you for your ever-present smile. Hope it goes well wherever you go and know that you will be dearly missed. Goodbye.
Hi, Miss Abby. I just wanted to say goodbye to you and I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Although I didn't work with you closely, I know that you've made a great contribution to the team and your positive impact, as well as the relationship that you had with Maria. So anyways, see you, bye.
Hello, Miss Abby. I want to say that I am so grateful that I have you. Your hard work and dedication have truly made a difference in the classroom and also in the school. You have helped me in so many ways. Yung mga tinatagong technique natin dyan. I am so blessed that you are my first TA here in the UAE. You have definitely set the bar high. Now I know what I need to look for in a TA, but I will miss you. Anyway, Miss Abby, you have been such a great support, from assisting in the classroom to going above and beyond in decorations and helping other TAs whenever you can. Thank you for being patient. Thank you for being kind. And thank you for always doing your best. Your impact has been profound. And Miss Abby, I will miss you. We are all going to miss you. Know that I will always be here for you. And please remember, whenever you have celebrations at your home, please invite me. Okay. I love you, Miss Abby. I will definitely miss you, and good luck to your new journey in life, wherever it takes you. I love you. Come visit us anytime. And punta ka rin sa bahay. Tuloy na natin yung plan, no? Eh?